Dear fellow scholars, this is 2-Minute Papers with Károly Zsolnai Fehér. As animation movies and computer game graphics become more and more realistic, they draw us more and more into their own worlds. However, when we see cars, mugs, minerals and paintings, and similar materials, we often feel that something is not right there, and the illusion quickly crumbles. This is such a peculiar collection of materials, so what is the common denominator between them? Normally, to create these beautiful images, we use programs that create millions of rays of light and simulate how they bounce off of the objects within the scene. However, most of these programs bounce these rays off of the surface of these objects, where in reality there are many sophisticated multi-layered materials with all kinds of coatings and varnishes. Such a simple surface model is not adequate to model these multiple layers. This new technique is able to simulate not only these surface interactions, but how light is scattered, transferred, and absorbed within these layers, enabling us to create even more beautiful images with more sophisticated materials. We can envision new material models with any number of layers, and it will be able to handle it. However, I left the best part for last. What is even cooler is that it takes advantage of the regularity of the data and builds a statistical model that approximates what typically happens with our light rays within these layers. What this results in is a real-time technique that still remains accurate. This is not normal. This used to take hours. This is insanity. And the whole paper was written by only one author, Laurent Belcourt, and was accepted to the most prestigious research venue in computer graphics. So huge congrats to Laurent for accomplishing this. If you would like to learn more about light transport, I am holding a master-level course on it at the Technical University of Vienna. This course used to take place behind closed doors, but I feel that the teachings shouldn't only be available for the 20 to 30 people who can afford a university education, but they should be available for everyone. So, we recorded the entirety of the course, and it is now available for everyone, free of charge. If you are interested, have a look at the video description to watch them. Thanks for watching and for your generous support, and I'll see you next time.